Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to animate a jellyfish in less than 5 minutes. If you want a 3D file from all my tutorials, you can find them now on my Patreon page as a gift for those who support me. So, let's continue. After you add your sphere, make it editable and play with the form. After you're done, select the pen tool and add 5 points. After you're done, go and add circle and change the radius to 20. And go and add sweep and drag the circle and the spline there. And go to sweep, details and scale the edge down. Now, go to character and select join tool. And again, add 5 joints. Now select sweep and connect with circle and spline. Now select all the joints, press Ctrl and select the spline and go to character, command and press bind. Now add subdivision and drag the spline and joints there. Now select first joint, go to character tag and add IK tag. Now drag the last joint to end and go to dynamic and enable and change the value. Now add cloner and add the subdivision there and change the settings. Now go to transform and add 45 degrees. Now you can model your jellyfish. After you're done, add subdivision and add the sphere there and connect them. Now go and add squish and stretch and add it to the sphere and fit to parent and change the value and set it in the middle of the sphere. Now go to Cinema 4D Tags and add Vibrate and enable position and play with the value. Now go to Sphere and add again Vibrate tag and enable position and rotation and play with the value. Now go to IK tag and make the root 25. Now add a cloner under the sphere and you are done. You can play with the vibrate tag to animate the jellyfish. Enjoy it!